Hi and welcome to 3 Minute Maths. In this particular video we're going to be looking at how to work out the surface area of a sphere, which is just a ball. Okay, it's just a fancy word for ball. So the surface area of this, providing we know the radius, the formula that we need for it is 4 pi r squared. And providing we've got the component parts of that particular formula, and we've got the radius as it is here, we know what pi is, and it's just number 4, we just plug the numbers in, and we've got 4 times pi times the radius squared. Well, the radius on this particular ball is 10 centimetres, so I'm going to square it. That means then, if I work that out, it's going to be 4 times 100, so that's going to be 400 pi centimetres squared. Or if the particular question asks you to calculate this, say to something like 3 significant figures, if you put that into a calculator, you're going to get 1256.637 centimetres squared. And that to 3 significant figures, we look at the third number here, which is 5. It's going to change because of the 6 that's after it, so that would be 1260 centimetres squared, and that's to 3 significant figures. Okay, I hope that's okay for you. Please do add a comment, like the video, subscribe to the channel. I look forward to seeing you inside the next video.